advertising is done.
Yeah.
Respectively, it has been generating higher demand in the market for advertised products. So, number 13, monitor demand and supply. The advertiser must generate a higher demand for the market for advertised product and service. So the advertiser must demand his demand in the market to be known for the consumer. That is a lower price. So the product can easily buy. Builds brand image. Advertising creates goodwill and helps in building brand's image in the market. Repeated advertisement makes brand very popular. So builds brand image. There, the some image of brands. So you can see how can we do that. Generates employment. Advertising agencies are constantly in search of newer creative ideas to cope with the rising demand for their clients' advertisers. So that generates employment. The advertiser must know what is the newer or what is the mga consumer. Like for example is the seasonal. There the product for the seasonal like holidays, Christmas.